Now, the scary stat is that of those smaller businesses, those only employing a few, few employees and not turning over that that much money, nearly 60% of them fail. 60%, it's a massive number. So the question I then ask you guys is, why do these businesses fail? The reality is, they don't fail because of banks, they don't fail because of market conditions, they don't fail because customers leave them, they fail because of managerial incompetence. Effectively, they fail because of you guys. You guys are the managers, you guys are the owners. Your businesses fail because of you.